size until it could no longer fly. At the same time, however, it began to produce a deadly toxin. This toxin is found in its cheeks and jaw and can be stored in large quantities. The toxin's properties vary from species to species and are dictated by the type of insects consumed. This variant, for instance,
it's gonna take long, huh?
Caution is advised. Nevertheless, mustard lips are dangerous to turn.
Deal with that.
You're in good hands. Ah!
Alright! Watch it learn! another one in the bag.
Of a unique life form. Rare Valron variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It is thought that the ominous coloring of this variant is meant to intimidate its enemies. This corresponds with its aggressive nature. Once it finds prey, it attacks in a frenzy. As an aside, Valrons were sighted in this area only after the Mako reactor was constructed. Because of its humanoid form, there were rumors at the time that these creatures were actually humans who had undergone a horrific transformation due to Mako exposure. Setting aside the veracity of these claims, one thing is certain. The advent of the reactor coincided with the Valron's appearance. This could be a good opportunity to delve into the mysteries of their origins.
You
now
do
I'm
this
cheering
fast.
For you!
Let's be smart. It's on you.
Let me know!
I got your number.
Thank you.
valuable combat intel. I'll use this data to further enhance my guidance functionality.
That would be a grave misuse of our resources.
Requesting attitude adjustment.
In any case, I've utilized the data for a new challenge. Feel free to access it via the combat simulator when you have the time.
Best do it right.
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It should be on a nearby island. Once they discovered Mako in the area, Shinra established an offshore outpost. Oh, but they've long since vacated the isle, so I doubt you'll run afoul of their forces. valuable divine intel.
Thank you.
I've managed to analyze all the crystals located in Evil. Thank you for your help. Odin will serve as a powerful ally, whisking your foes away to the land of the dead. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Thank you.
keep it together.
Let me handle it.
Have this.
There! Ha! Pour it on! Make it up! Bring it! Give him your all! There! That's for you!
You're never in doubt.
Good news, Cloud. That life spring yielded information on a very rare fiend. The King's Zoo rules the skies of Nebel, and now we know where it roosts. Seeing as this talon's terror has been causing trouble for the Black Robes, I suggest that you clip its wings.
Monster.
Rare cubo dot variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Note the distinct shape of its upper jaw. That sharp, many-toothed appendage allows it to skewer prey. The cubo dot then uses its forelegs to bring the impaled meal to its mouth. These voracious omnivores will eat anything they find, including plants, animals, and even corpses of fiends. Depending on what they've devoured recently, their appearance and physical capabilities may vary. While individuals do not pose much of a threat, they can be extremely dangerous in large groups. Culling these fiends will help keep the nearby village and farmsteads safe from their appetites.
Wow!
I didn't have so...
Just in case. Deal with that.
I got you.
Hey, back!
Chatter. I need to adjust the speech frequency setting.
No! Stop him, Cloud! He's trying to silence me!
Anyway, thanks to your hard work, Cloud, I was able to devise another combat trial. I'm confident this one will pose quite a challenge.
Rounding up all the Mooglets for me? You're a true hero! Every single Emporium is once again open for business, Koopo! It was Mog and Mag's hope that these special shops would bring happiness to folks all throughout the world, Koopo! And that dream lived on, passed down to their children and their children's children, and so on, for countless generations. One day, these Mooglets will inherit that legacy, like those before them. Oh, before I forget, I have a super-duper amazing present for you to thank you for all your help! You're gonna love it!
Koopo?
Koopo!
Koopo.
Go on now, be good hosts and show our guest how it's done.
Koopo!
So what did you think?
Not bad, Koopo.
The Mooglets and I will continue our efforts to spread joy all over the world. Also, we found a bunch of rare and exotic items you won't want to miss out on. Come see for yourself, Koopo! Welcome, Koopo! Come again soon!